Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you briefly how to trim a drawing to its perfect boundary to avoid details like if you mix the work quite clustered and illegible. So let's get right into it. So we start by loading our drawing, which we have here, onto the AutoCAD software interface. And then we use the map trim command. Now when you type that, there's a pop-up displayed. We go through the various tabs. So we select our boundary, click on the icon. Then we select our boundary of interest. So on defining our boundary, there's an option to select automatically or manually. Go on ahead to select automatically. Then we move over on ahead to select the trim method, whether it is we are trimming inside or outside. In our case, we'll be trimming outside. And then finally, we select whether to ignore the trimming of those details outside, whether to keep them temporary into the system or delete them permanently out of the system. So in my case, I need all those files outside the boundary permanently off. So I'll select on delete. Then you run your command. It in turn goes on ahead to ask or to warn you whether I should go on ahead with the command. So you click on yes, and then the system automatically removes all features outside the boundary or area of interest. Now to trim inside the polygon or area of interest, the reverse is quite possible. So we begin by typing our map trim command. We select our boundary or area of interest in which we want to trim. For our object to trim, we select automatically, and then the trim method we use trim inside. We go on ahead to select our delete button. We OK, and then our boundary or area of interest has been internally trimmed. So there you have it. Our boundary or area of interest has been successfully trimmed. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more AutoCAD tips and tricks. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.